Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Jesus. No one could have lived through that.
And stories of the resurrection are true.
Then the setup that got Jill and Parker, it was all...
Shit! It's a trap!
Yeah, I'd almost guarantee it.
O'Brien, we'll go after Jill and Parker.
Make your way to the Mediterranean.
Where?
Damn it. Bastard took all my weapons.
Can you reach HQ?
No, comms are out, it seems.
Shit, we'll be stuck here. Jill!
Who the hell are you? Hurting, cadet?
No. I can still fight.
That's the spirit.
It's over. The city is finished.
Jessica, Parker, come in. The facility has been breached. We're closing shop. Prepare to go home. Split up and get to the helipad on the roof. That's an order.
I'll cover the hallway with Jessica. Cadet, make sure they reach the heliport.
Fine.
Parker, they've started evacuation procedures here. O'Brien?
BSAA is pulled out. I want you to know that the FBC is making a huge mistake.
We have been at war for 3 weeks in an attempt to handle this matter. There have been rescues, there have been losses. Too many. But any further delays would simply cripple our cause. Surely you can understand that.
I cannot. Obliterating the site by satellite is only a quick fix. We could lose crucial evidence.
Use of the satellite has already been approved. We can clean up this mess.
I guess you've thought of everything. Even the FBC may not be able to cover its tracks on this one.
Let the heavens scorch the earth with justice.
These unilateral solutions of yours will only create a new Veltro. Perhaps a dozen of them.
Yes. There's the rub. Men like us can exist thanks to groups like that.
And he'll just let all those people die.
Are you finished now, Director O'Brien? Everyone, you have your orders. Move into position. Raymond, with me.
Yes, sir.
Velcro with terrorism. Turn to get on that chopper.
That elevator should still be operational. This way.
Thank you.
think about that O'Brien guy?
BSAA director? Not my type.
That's not what I meant.
I think he's in the right. He needs to stand up to General Morgan.
Yeah, I agree. I think being in the FPC distorts your moral compass.
You sound just like it. Still, I wouldn't mind being on the right side of the fight.
I think they're here for you. It's because you're a flirt.
Sorry, I don't get the terrible
bright. VJs. No more.
We came to help, but did nothing.
Raymond, that's you, isn't it?
The BSAA. A little too late.
What is the FBC doing here? Answer me, Raymond.
I don't have to answer anything. You have no authority over this.
There's no time to fight. We've got to...
Give it a rest. I don't even know why you're here or who you're fighting.
Raymond! Stop right there!
Nothing will change unless you get your hands dirty.
So the FBC is on this ship too. What's going on here?
We're operating without any intel. We need to search this ship for answers. Not that I relish the idea.
We should find an emergency communication room if we go through the hall.
To the emergency communication room. Maybe try to contact HQ. Filtration's gonna take a while. Should've known. I'll come back later. promenade deck is next to the hall. Let's go. We should be able to find the key room.
There's monsters hiding behind every corner.
We have yet to find one survivor.
emergency call number. Mayday. 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 This is the Queen's Adobe. Emergency call.
Thank you.
Is that the key to the emergency communication room?
Yeah. Leave this monster infested here alone.
I hope the equipment in that room will work.
Don't jinx us now. Bad predictions tend to come true.
Like we both were too late.
What are you talking about?
Ignorant creatures who do not yet know of us. The time
both of you.
Has come.
Look.
Thou wilt that I remove desperate grief. It wrings my heart already.
Little masked friend.
Dare I speak of it? But if thy words be seed that may bear fruit of infamy to the traitor whom I know, speaking and weeping shalt thou see together. I know not who thou art, nor by what mode thou hast come down here. The world is in our hands. This is the Teopis virus, and we're equipped to infect 1/5 of the Earth's waters.
Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
Abandon hope? He's quoting Dante.
Send a team to Valcoyne and Mach Airport. Look for something linked to this ship, O'Brien.
Yes, I read you. I'll send Quint and Keith.
What?
You two, get ready to move.
I hate snow.
Snow hates you.
Just find out anything you can on Veltro.
Ship at sea is like finding a needle in a haystack.
No kidding. But that still doesn't solve our problem. Hey, are you even listening?
We'll find you, Jill. I promise.